Okay, wait. Okay, so. What? This is what we begin out with. Okay. Here is this funny thing that I don't think is very funny. And so, I played through levels 7 through 15, and I wasn't recording. So, I'm gonna have to replay through them. Now, I basically already know what happens. What happens here? Is it blue ring? Okay, yeah, it's the blue ring one. Oh no. Don't know, don't care. How about that? I'll be right back. Okay, let's go. God dang it. Okay, come on. A piñata, and then let's get the Egyptian piñata, and then. Okay. So we're ready to level most of those things up, and that's what I'm gonna have to do next level. Okay, level 8 is coming up soon. Oh no, look at that. TNT. Torches and tombs. And that would actually make a pretty good title for like a kind of game like this. Okay. Man, that thing's damage is 50, dang. So now we got this, it's a bon joy. So we got the grave buffer. And this. Oh, the I should have upgraded that. Whoop. Let's go, come on. And while you guys do, okay, so I won't use them until, and then how about that? And then I'll just keep them around my inventory, but I won't actually use them until I actually do unlock them. Oh no, freeze him! I'm not letting you place anything. Okay, so I'm playing in one group. That's what these cabbage poles are for. And when they said to place these graves everywhere. And okay, green guy. Don't know why. I kind of like. Oh god dang it! I placed them up. Sorry. So cheetah and cheetah, 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 cheetah. That's me. Why? And then that was fun. Wait, that's it? And then that was it? And really? Okay, hold on, check. Okay, yes, I am recording. Thank God. And I don't want to make that mistake again. And then, so we're ready to roll that up. Let's go travel log. We have 5 gems in it. Nah, not right now. I don't know about this daily gift business. Okay, daily. This is. Let's go, huh? Yeah, understandable. Okay. So that's that. There are plants that cost about 100 gems. Okay. Didn't do that one. Now let's do this. Okay. Let me upgrade you. Okay. No. He's already outlived his usefulness. I don't know, like, fast is the fashion I like to go with, and that's actually pretty good. Better position. Wow, they take out these guys pretty quick. Let me see something. Without any graves. Wrong place, but doesn't matter. No, just die, you stupid thing. Okay, man, already this is almost over. Die. How about that? Just die. Yeah. Wow, what a waste of gems. What an idiot. Really, man, I'm such an idiot. It's already ready to level up. Now we unlock the Grave Buster here, and then, so yeah, and then, yeah, let's go. No, we can't use that guy just yet. We can't upgrade him, however. His damage is 20, dang. Okay. And here he comes. Oh no. Sun stealing man's here. Yeah, let's go, come on. That's one of the advantages about having being Grave Buster. Screw you. God dang it, just screw you sometimes. Okay, so we got two to deal with then. Woohoo, one wave and it's already not over. Oh yeah, there's a Zengon, by the way. I already knew there was a Zengon. Nope, I haven't gone to it yet. Nope. Just how about, I don't want you to do that anymore, okay? Okay, let's get ready. Ready for the whole Anchi Lada. No. I was a little bit too excited then. Okay, all graves cleared of and perfect symmetry. Day 10's perfect symmetry and no graves left. There's a ton of sun left over from my new capitalism. Rounds up to perfect skull. Alright, come on. Alright. Oh yeah, it said something about, don't distort reality or something. Yeah, I had the gift of the day with this stuff. Okay, and that's what I'll begin out with. Alright, TNT Torches and Tombs would be a good name idea for a game or something similar to it. That would be you guys agree? Okay. Okay. I love the cool sound effects they put into this game, and okay. Keep on going. Okay. No. Aussie. I don't know what I just said there. Sounds like some sort of made up word or something. Man, that ended quickly, and then like very quickly. Oh no, the Pharaoh's here, and then man, that was light speed there, and then going lap lightning fast reflexes today. How dare you? I've been silent a little bit. Oh, you see him? See him just creeping right there? God, I have not damaged him at all. Die. No. One. There you go. Okay, gold coins. Thank you. Wow, man. Wow, dude. So is anyone, has anyone else ever noticed that the Pharaoh act, the head in the tomb of the Pharaoh actually looks like an anyone actually notice that it looks like an it looks like Dave's head. Right out of the we start the game and then I don't get why he doesn't in it. How do you change your name? Hold on, we'll tend to the Zing going after this. And level 14's coming up next. Okay. Okay. Wham, 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 wham. Any more money? Wow, dude, you see that? That's out of track. Don't you dare, shoot. Dare steal my son, you son stealing a Illuminati thingy and then okay, that was pure luck that one happened. Let's go, keep on going. Come on, y'all. Why him? Let's keep on going. Keep on rolling with the rolling train. It just freezing and it eating and no chancing. Okay, so I got the bonk. Now I can use the bonk joy. Respectfully, TNT once again sponsors torches and tunes. Zinnin. This video is sponsored by TNT. Normal level, and except for that, is where is this? Look at this Egyptian statue. Yep. Okay. Okay. You fell right into my trap. Don't worry, Pharaohs. You won't suffer any pain just yet. That's right. Yet. Okay, come on. And now I sound like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Sorry if I accidentally mispronounced that a little bit. No coincidence that just. Yeah, let's go. Let's keep on going. And now 15's the last one. Okay. You already got a steady economy going over here, and I'll just build up another one over here, and then. Okay. Okay, come on. It's the day 15. You just keep on going. Come on. Here and let's keep on going. Okay. Mm-hmm. And this is my strategy for the rest of the level. I'm just thinking of horns. We're gonna forge real fast. Okay, hopefully we managed to do that. Okay. I'm gonna do one more thing. I'm gonna go treat to my Zen garden. See what I got coming. I got 5 of those. It's a marigold, and four eyes in it, and oh yeah, I remember the speeding up bee thing. Yeah. Alright, well, I'd say that's about the end. Bye-bye.